Hello, everybody. My name is Nightmare, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City. Catwoman is being given a choice right now, whether to save Batman or leave with the loot. And we all know which one Catwoman would choose. She's leaving with the loot.
Screw him.
So, if you choose this, the game ends right there. Because apparently, Batman is just so horribly pinned that he can't get out without Catwoman's help. Yeah, so that means that Robin, Nightwing, Superman, everyone else is just completely powerless to stop the Joker. Only Batman can stop the Joker. Make you choose the good ending.
All units, we have visual confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body. Understood.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Since when did you grow a conscience? Do I have to do everything around here? Don't die, Batman. I'm coming to save you. See what I give up for you, Batman. You better not be dead already.
Yeah, we can't go back and get the briefcases because the tunnel collapsed.
Well, what do we have here? Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker is not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, Sam. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save 1,000.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper.
Successful. Multiple inmate casualties.
Finally.
I've got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her.
Yes, I know where to go.
Target is in.
Tiger guards have stun sticks. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
We will let you know when we are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help!
Stop right there, Batman. We need to talk, and I know you wouldn't be able to live with yourself if your actions caused this poor man to die. I have a question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tide of filth. Have you ever considered that all this is your fault? Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him!
Yeah.
fruitless effort, Dark Knight. You cannot stop the inevitable. I will rain down fire and brimstone.
Sorry. I know we shouldn't have, but it's chaos in there.
Strange is killing everyone he sent in here. He calls it Protocol 10.
What do you want us to do?
Wait here. I'm going after Strange.
Rule 1. Do not approach the security wall.
Well done, Dark Knight. Well done. 3 solved? It seems I underestimated your abilities. But before you start to feel superior, you should try and rescue my next hostage. Bring a towel.
I'll get him after I deal with this. We're kind of in a confined area. The helicopter's exploding out there. I don't need to go out there again. But before we continue, we're going to leave it into the next part. Thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to leave a like, let me know. And if not, that's alright. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!